Yeah. Hey yo. Alright, my mom had a nigga at the age of 15. Was forced to drop out of school to take care of a king. She had a desire to sing, and I admire these things. At times a nigga feel guilty, I retired her dreams. Imagine, sky's the limit, you mind your business. Then you pregnant with a street nigga baby. The odds against us, but never mind. Cause your son be living upper echelon. They be talking about me from the barbershops to hair salons. Real impact, something you never could fathom. My first album went gold, I think my next one is platinum. And it's okay that you ain't think that I would make it in rapping. You wanted me to go to school so I could make something happen. I understand it. The way shit is going, you couldn't plan it. But raising two kids on your own, how did you manage? From apartments to trailers, was living with granny. Years later, front row is how we sit at the Grammys and say we all gotta cry sometime. Unfortunate, when our loved ones die, wish I could buy some time. I be stressing, so of course I get high sometime. Mix the Puma with Givenchy to get fly sometime. And yeah, we all gotta live someday. Woke up plotting on my next move. I'm trying to get rich one day. Have a house with a wife and some kids one day. Damn, I got something to say. Hey yo, Section 8 with food stamps, refrigerator was packed. You hate it when I talk about this, but I'm stating the facts. Before I dropped Family Matters, should've sent them a text. I guess that shit was only right that the resentment was next. My pops taught me a lot, I get that nigga respect. He went to prison for a while and used to call me collect. And yeah, we lived in different states, but we will always connect. When I got robbed at gunpoint, you took the bus up the check. Almost lost my favorite aunt because of shit that I said. Niggas forming their opinions based on shit that they read. I be dealing with a lot, I take the shit to the head. No complaining, though this shit is ultra draining. My whole life is a canvas, I'm supposed to paint it. You can't tell, I'm the new Jean Michel. My future is a sure thing like the Don Miguel. This ain't background music, boy, these rhymes are felt. And say we all gotta cry sometime. Unfortunate, when our loved ones die, wish I could buy some time. I be stressing, so of course I get high sometime. Mix the Puma with Givenchy to get fly sometime. And yeah, we all gotta live someday. Woke up plotting on my next move. I'm trying to get rich one day. Have a house with a wife and some kids one day. Damn, I got something to say. Yeah, you know, this four pack, man, with just all songs from the heart, dog. Just something to hold y'all over till I'm done with the album. And truth be told, I'm more of a perfectionist than anything. But next body of work coming soon. From a bird's eye view.